So, what I did was I went through my stash and found some black shimmer was in my stash, so I'm going to use this one. I hear this is a Sue Wilson, I believe. I get the bit with the most pattern, so I'm going to do it there like that. And I'm going to run this through my Gemini. Right, now, what do I need to cut it down to? I want a cut along the stitch line, so I did, because that fits my card. A bit I want to set it on top of this to there.